some more results, this time from National Bank of Kenya, that has reported 1.1 billion shillings in profit after tax for the 9 months ending September 2021, and that's from 87 million shillings made in a similar period last year. NBK attributed the improved performance to increased income from loan interest and foreign exchange trading, coupled with lower loan loss provisions and benefits from a change in the corporation tax rate to 30%. NBK Managing Director Paul Russo says that despite the ongoing economic impact of COVID-19, the bank's operating income increased by 14.4% to close the third quarter at 7.6 billion. Russo adds that the low levels of credit provisions also contributed to that performance.